wants to be able to scorn.
And Happy Valley was no longer happy.
Without Wilson's magic.
Things started to look pretty bad all over the place. Everything was drying up.
Here we go. The fields
of golden corn turned to dust. The babbling brook babbled no more. To think that this was once Happy Valley. Ooh, now it looked more like Gruesome Gulch. Anyway, these pests. And now, in the whole kingdom, there was nothing but peasants. Well, suppose we look in on some of these here peasants. This isn't a peasant, naturally. This is a cow. She used to be a good milker, but now she's an utter failure. Anyhow, here they are, three poor, miserable peasants gripped by the pangs of starvation. Still alive, still kicking, sharing a pitiful crust between them. Share and share alike. But are their spirits broken? Have they lost hope? You bet they have, because they are facing starvation. There's nothing left but beans. Beans, what am I saying? I mean beans. Now, if it were one man and three beans, well, no, one bean and three men. Well, anyway, one nice thing, there are no bones in it. Just look at that miserable duck. Nothing but a bag of bones and feathers. Truly a picture of despair. Despairing duck. But Donald doesn't whimper. Donald doesn't give up.
I can't take it anymore!
Nothing.
What?